so cool.
So in Thailand, you need a cab, which is a little bit slower and costs less, or you can use this bad boy, and this guy weaves through traffic.
Yeah.
And then if you're daring, you can go on a scooter and sit on the back of one of those, and they really get you places fast.
Snake through.